Yeah, late in the game, obviously, it's desperation time, and our ability to still connect a few more passes and just manage the situation, because any ball that turns over, they're just going to play long and try to turn it into a chance or a set piece. So I thought overall we had a lot of good efforts, but got sloppy and a little bit careless at the end and paid for it.
What kind of message did you tell the guys after the game?
You just heard. So
how do you put this game into, for, you know, you guys nominated for like pretty much the whole game, and it just...
Yeah, look, we're a good team, and we believe in the way we play football. We had a lot of good things tonight. We had short turnaround from our game the other day. Houston doesn't have a league match, so you have to deal with that part. We travel, come here, we play really well for most of the game, and then late in the game when we just have to manage a few situations, hold the ball a little bit more, we got a little bit careless and didn't finish the job, but those are lessons that we can learn from.
Coach, what are some positives that you can take from this game into Saturday's game?
We continue to get better in so many ways. I mean, we had stretches in the first half where our possession was really good. The first goal, again, excellent in terms of the build-up and the way we create the chance. You know, I'll always be hard on the group that at times in the second half, we can still keep the ball a little bit longer, have sequences where we string 20, 25 passes together, which gives us control. I thought a lot of guys stepped up and played well. Jordan Harvey did an excellent job. Tristan Blackman on the right side. Kyoto's a very tough player, and I thought Tristan handled most of the situations well. So, yeah, we'll keep getting better.
Bob, do you feel that the team played off of Dio like you wanted them to in the second half?
Well, we don't think that way at all, play off of people. We find the right passes. We try to create the right movement, the right situations. You know, Dio is a physical game. He was still involved in some good situations in the second half that I think ultimately could have led to goals. But he's getting sharper and fitter every game. And for him to, like others, turn around quickly after the match the other day and come and put so much into it, that's very positive.